Deja Lyric Ross, left, and foster father Randall Sterling K. Brown slowly bond, despite some wariness. On NBC's This Is Us, photo NBC Straight Up Hollywood podcast features a couple of firsts this week: the inaugural interview for This Is Us newcomer Lyric Ross and the opening concert on Grace Vanderwaal's first tour. TV reporter Bill Kevini at Bill Kev opens the podcast discussing his interview with Ross, who plays 12-year-old foster child Deja on NBC's hit drama. Kevini talks about the Illinois 8th grader sweetly describing how her classmates now think she's famous. He also relates how Susan Kelechi Watson, who plays Deja's foster mother, Beth, praised the young actress' brave decision to cut her hair in an emotional scene from the show. Close Grace Vanderwaal has come back to America's Got Talent. The 13-year-old singer won the competition last season. She took the stage on Wednesday to perform her latest single, Moonlight. USA Today Entertainment reporter Carly Mallenbaum at That Girl Carly got backstage access with 2016 America's Got Talent winner Vanderwaal at LA's legendary Troubadour, the first stop on her Just the Beginning concert tour. The 13-year-old ukulele player tells Mallenbaum about the excitement and nerves that accompany performing on stage, releasing an album and starting what looks to be a stellar career. Grace Vanderwaal kicks off her Just the Beginning tour in West Hollywood on Sunday, November 5th. Photo Live Thomas. Finally, Kevini talks about SMILF, the new Showtime comedy that announces another woman, Frankie Shaw, as Hollywood's latest multi-hyphenate creator-writer-director star. If you have questions or comments about Hollywood's latest, reach out to us on Twitter. If you enjoy the podcast, please subscribe for free to and review Straight Up Hollywood on Apple Podcasts. Your ratings, reviews and feedback help keep us on the air. Read or share this story, https usat.ly2@wing.com.